in association with Imro and Irma, and the winner is Westlife.
Let's go. second nomination. He was nominated back in 2008. We've known each other quite some time, and the running joke is that he's a somber, sad man. And I said to him, Vic, is there a cover of Shiny Happy People on the new album, self-titled? And he goes,
no, there's not even a semblance of hope.
So with that, we leave you with a beautiful soul with a beautiful voice, our final performer of Venus, the self-titled album, Mr. Mick Flannery.
Thank you. layer of conscious flow that's slow until I disappear. I'm your brother.
Oh, my. Prize in association with Irma and Imro, very official. The winner for Irish Album of the Year 2019, the RTE Choice Music Prize is... Langham!
Thank you.
said I took the gloss off it by reading out a text message afterwards that said, "Yeah, great song. We have it in English now, please." So I'm really sorry. You give it, you take it away. This man is blazing a trail. He has been touring with Glenn Hanser with the Proclaimers. He's beloved by the Blind Boys and Killian Murphys of the world. If you ask five different people what they hear when they listen to this man, you'll get five different answers, from Bob Dylan to Shannos to everything in between. And it's a really special sound he's produced. His debut album, his debut nomination. Please welcome to the stage, Junior Brothers.
Thank you.
So in their absence, while we're setting up for the next act, we can show you what they're all about. If you don't know, this is Going Norway from Girl Band.
Thank you. happy and returning. Turned again for sake of home. I have courage, but I know there's a pit in me as well. The scared soldier has his own drenched alarm.
Thank you.
Lando, would you do me a favor? Put down that pint and stand up for a sec. This is my role, buddy. I'm gonna feel for our next act. We need a little bit of energy in the room. We're gonna need a hype man. Lando, stay on your feet. Give me the next man. Pint and stand up. Come on. Stand up! So Mango's gonna leave the room just to get the energy back in. He's gonna leave the room in a real cheesy chorus chant of, Mathman's in as well, there you go. But he's still be right. So, you're gonna leave the room in a chorus, a cappella like, of when I say choice, you say prize, choice, prize. Yeah, you are! We're not moving on until you do it, lads. It's cheesy, so we're getting warmed up. You're the hype man. Adam, don't make me come down there, come on. We're going to clap slowly as we do it. Clap. Come on, boys. Lando, come on, Lando, come on, Lando, come on. Yay! You're flying solo, mine goes abandoned. This is your moment. It's your time to shine. Alright, here we go. When I say choice, you say prize, choice, prize, choice.
When I say choice, you say prize! I'm not a little bit better. When I say choice, you say
prize!
No one's talking.
We're going to get the room buzzed for the next act, so we're just going to jump straight in. Right, this lad is blazing the trail for Irish hip hop. He's absolutely unstoppable. There's a lot more to his bow, strings to his bow, than this one song. But the smash hit Time that everybody knows from the radio would absolutely sit alongside the Kanyes of the world, the Chance the Rappers of the world, on any top 40 urban playlist worldwide. He's really out there on his own. Please make some noise. Nominated for his debut album, Stride, Jafaris!
Self-reflection album, so it's really a lot about me personally, like where I'm at mentally or where I was, and also foreseeing where I'm going kind of thing. And everything that I feed myself or everything that I experience or observe or like have a perspective of always seeps into the music, whether it's one thing or a song or not. Like I just always have to say something that like either means something to me or will mean something to someone else. So like, for my first album, I was like, yo, I think that's the importance to do that, to capture like who I am, what I want, my needs, desires, dreams, fears, all of that, and just put it into one project. Before the album, I was very in my adolescent phase of music. I really didn't know what I wanted to do, you know what I mean? Like, I just knew I wanted to make music and I was just performing whatever it was. I wasn't sure which direction or what. But like, during that process, I've literally like grown and like kind of come into my own type thing. Hence the word stride, like I've actually got my stride. Thank you.
Westlife is the new album of the year.
Oh,
I paint Dermot Kennedy or pictures. The sheep gets a bit album done.
Is anybody's guess?
So nobody knows the words. But listen, I've never seen somebody amazing. Honestly, I'll keep playing, will you? You're right. You do play. Thanks, guys.
Is the other statesman of Irish music, please stand up for Mr. Louis Walsh. Alright folks, we're almost at the end of our performance. There's a few more people to take to the stage. I'm not sure if anybody saw last week Billy Eilish's brother Phineas. He got in some trouble online because he tweeted this out. He said, a piece of advice to young creatives. Shooting your shot is promoted widely, and I think honestly it's a little overrated. Work super hard alone or with your closest friends. Make shit so good it speaks for itself. Don't pester people to work with you, let them come to you. And he got a lot of trouble for that, he took a lot of flack, and he deleted it and subsequently apologised. And he was right to do that, because not everybody's going to break through the way they did, and artists need help, and they need champions, and they need people to open doors and networks, and to push them. And with that in mind, we have a few very important overseas visitors in the audience, and we just wanted to nod to and thank them for coming over, and hope they'll continue to support the artists they see on this stage and beyond. So in attendance, I'll read out everybody's name and we'll give them a round of applause and thank them for their support. And if I get anyone's name wrong, pronunciation-wise, I do apologise. So courtesy of Culture Ireland, we want to welcome Selena Ong, Spotify UK Head of Music, and her colleagues, James Foley, Brian Johnson, Aaron Buckingham, Dominic Wise, and Joe Burkhead. Mike Walsh of Warchild, and also very recently the Head of Music at Radio X, has been a huge champion of Irish music in the UK. Sarah Liversedge Platt, MD of BDI Music. Simon Platt, MD of Books Music Group. As with soap, I remember exactly where I was when I heard this lady for the first time. Louise McSherry played Petrol Station on the radio as she sang the beginning. I tweeted her to say, I've just met out who you are. I'm a huge fan. I know she's got a lot of fans in the audience. Please big it up. Stand your feet, clap your hands. Thank you so much for Sorcha Richardson.
Oh.
with a loose or a headshot beat. I've been building and I'm a switching hand. 6 o'clock, 6 o'clock. This is the real of my life. This is the real of my life. This is surreal, my eyes. This is surreal, my eyes.